George sheds his defender, takes it to the house. Come on, nasty.
What's up, guys? PG-13 here. My passion for gaming evolved growing up around it. My uncles played, you know, I would always play against him, and over time, I just got really good at them. It was soothing, you know, it was fun. Nothing better than to pop on a game, whether it's a sports game or RPG, you know, whether I'm training or I'm waiting to train or just got done training, it's either a ramp up or it's a calm down. So, you know, I use it in multiple ways in my career. For me, I'm more of a competitive gamer. If I'm playing COD and I want to win a Warzone game, I'm absolutely 100% locked in. Same with basketball. I want to play and be the best every time I step on the floor. You have to have that competitive drive. You have to practice, you have to, you know, work on your game if you want to be one of the best to play it. But it also is a way of being socially active with my friends. You know, I enjoy the gaming community. Shout out Corsair, shout out Elgato, shout out Scuf, shout out Origin for hooking up my gaming room.